Carson, Kaloff, Michael Ciani HASNT enjoyed the smoothest transition to the LA Galaxy, but the veteran French centre-back believes better days are ahead. Ciani has started four of the LA Galaxy's last five games since joining the team as a free agent last month. During his four matches in defense, Los Angeles has conceded 11 times while compiling a 0-3-1 record. As frustrating as his stint has been, Ciani showed signs of progress in the team's 11 draw with Real Salt Lake, making five clearances, two tackles, and an interception as the Galaxy came within seconds of a clean sheet. "I came late, so I've had to play a few games to get fit. On the pitch I felt good against RSL, even deep in the second half, I wasn't tired, and my legs were fresh. I was able to be more vocal as well. It's good," Ciani told LA Galaxy Insider. "It has been frustrating because the last few games, we've been conceding a lot of goals. Against Salt Lake, we wanted to have a clean sheet, but at the end of the game, they scored. It is frustrating." With two games remaining on the docket, the 33-year-old central defender is determined to establish a foundation from which to build upon heading into the 2018 campaign. "I want to do my best," Ciani said defiantly. "I want to be more comfortable on the field and keep speaking with the defense and to defend well. We need to win so we can create a good base for next season. We need to be confident."